A number of years ago, we realized that the amount of data that we were collecting related to threats and the amount of attacks that we were seeing was not something that humans would be able to analyze and make use of best for our customers' protection. So we started investing in a lot of automation, a lot of machine learning, trying to automate a lot of the tasks that we as human analysts were performing before. And that actually gave rise to our targeted attack analytics team, where the goal was to take the vast amount of data that Symantec is privy to from the threat landscape and somehow be able to pull the highly malicious activity from there so that we can pass that over to the products, pass that over to our customers so that they can protect themselves out there.
We have something that we call targeted attack analytics, where basically we bring in a huge amount of telemetry. We call that our haystack. And then the goal is really to find the needle in the haystack. And we use advanced intelligence, advanced machine learning, artificial intelligence techniques to basically find those needles.
We hit two big limitations. The first limitation was that driving in lots of activity that happens often on machines. Another example would be logins. People are logging into things all day. There's a performance issue. We need to stay out of the way of our customers. And if you're going to drive in lots and lots of telemetry, you start slowing down the machine. The second big challenge was that we couldn't get through all this data. So we had to build an entirely new big data backend, which we call our authoritative data lake, which enables us to collect all this data and use the latest open source technologies to be able to comb through this data quickly.
Once we find those things using our machine learning, that gives us basically the tip of the iceberg. From there, we have something that we call the TA Spider, the Targeted Attack Analytics Spider. What that does is it takes that first evidence that there's been a breach or some targeted attack on an enterprise and spiders out. And using that spider, then we can build out the entire attack chain, how the attackers got in, what they did inside the enterprise, how they potentially exfiltrated information out, and we can also see who and where they're targeting.
We were just able to complete this analytic, I'd say early 2017, and we started running it on our telemetry set, on our GIN, and we were able to spot many attacks we had never seen before, and actually that led to us identifying the Dragonfly attack that had been an attack we knew about from years prior. We were able to identify that it had returned and that it had impacted over 100 different power companies, and that Dragonfly was in these power companies, and we could tell beyond a doubt that they were in these power companies.